The ExitScan is one of the most requested devices for measuring personnel surface contamination with alpha, beta or gamma radionuclides. It is mainly used in nuclear power plants, research reactor sites, radioactive waste repositories and many other facilities that work with radioactive substances or other sources of ionizing radiation and where controlled areas are defined. The undeniable advantage of the ExitScan is its high accuracy, reliability and appropriate measurement geometry. The highly efficient gasless scintillation detectors are integrated into the ExitScan. And using them, it checks for the presence of alpha, beta, and or gamma radionuclides in one, two, or three channels according to the customer's choice. Measurements can be performed with or without clothing in accordance to the operator's internal regulations. Optionally, a lead gamma shielding, movable head detector, and other accessories can also be integrated. An optical signalization over the entrance informs the user that the device is operational. The device's readiness for entry is clearly indicated by a green figure next to the entry door. The exit scan can also be set up for two-way traffic. For this purpose, there is a lock which is indicated by a blue light. The entry door is unlocked by a press of a button. As standard, the exit scan is supplied with doors. Upon request, it is possible to deliver a version without an entry door or with a barrier. After entering the exit scan, the entry door is automatically closed. The state is indicated by a red optical signal. The exit scan may optionally be furnished with a compartment for small object surface contamination measurement. According to the customer's needs, the exit scan can be equipped with a choice of language. This function is especially useful in a multilingual environment. An employee identification card reader can also be easily integrated into the monitor. Using both optical and voice guidance, the user is then informed that the device is ready for measuring. With the optical and acoustic signaling, the measured person is guided through the next steps. First, the front side of the body is measured. The correct position during measurement is ensured by several position sensors and shown on the right side display. The following points are monitored in this step: both legs, the right arm, the front and right side of the body, and, of course, the head. With clear optical and acoustic navigation, the measured person is guided to the correct body position. A red color indicates which body part is not in the correct position for measuring, while waiting for the user to adjust. Green indicates the correct position. The display also shows the time remaining to finish the first measuring step. The user is then prompted to turn around to measure the back of their body. In this step, the back of the legs, the back and left side of the body, the left arm and the head are measured. As before, the user is optically using displays and vocally guided to adjust their position, if need be, so that the whole body surface can be correctly measured and possible contamination detected. The user is informed about the time remaining on the display. After the measurement is complete, the user is informed whether surface contamination was detected. If no surface contamination is detected, a green arrow is displayed in front of the measured person. The user is prompted to leave the cabin by a spoken instruction. If contamination of any body part, including the head, is detected during the measurement, the exit door is blocked and the user is prompted to return to the controlled area. A red arrow on the display clearly shows the exit direction. After the measurement has finished, before leaving the exit scan, it is possible to check detailed measured values on one of the displays. A detector contamination test is run after each measurement where the alarm threshold has been exceeded. If detected contamination is found, the device enters an out-of-order state. Further measurements are only allowed after the detectors have been decontaminated. The ExitScan is equipped with a range of VF's unique technical solutions, which increases the device's reliability and lowers maintenance and long-term serviceability needs. Customers all around the world are using a wide range of VF contamination monitors. If required, complete service support is provided through our extensive network of VF-trained service partners.